found me a new house, a new castle. Nice property, got a barn, some little shit for my horses. Let's go inside. Damn. Little fire pit. Smells like piss in here. Oh, that's gonna fall. Yeah. Damn, I don't know if I can trust that floor. Oh my god, that is sketchy. Little kitchen. Oh fuck. Who the hell left the light on? Shout out to that guy. The bathroom. Scary ass little closet over there. Should I go up these stairs? Pause the video and tell me if I should go up these stairs. I'll wait. Let's go. Damn, son. Dude, my batteries and my good camera are fucking dead. It'd be sick to have the good camera in here right now. Damn. Woo. Dude, if I fall through. Oh shit, that's spooky! Oh, it's creaking. The ground is creaking. Fucking tiptoeing right now. Oh, there's the attic. Fuck, wish I had my drone. It's tight. I gotta get over here to take a photo of that hole. Shit, someone's been here, man. All right, I'm getting out of here and I'm gonna check out the other barn that's down there, the little shack. I love shack. Oh, you can see the bricks through windows. That one right there. like a bunch of rat shit right here. Oh, this floor. That was tight. That's badass. That's spooky as shit. Imagine going in this fucking house late at night, lit up only by the moon. And that would be trippy. Oh, that's pretty tight. Old school refrigerator. Sick ass photo with the other camera. Let's take a step back, get a full view of this. Good colors on that shit. Oh yeah, that's sick. My car would fit perfect in this shit. This kind of reminds me of a special game that just came out. If you guys got a hint, drop it down below. That is...
Hey, it's me, John Marston, and this is 2 months on Red Dead Redemption 2.
Out here in the marsh, just need my horse. All right, head back to the car. On our way to Idaho. Here we go. I had to fucking climb through some barbed wire fence. That shit sucked. Got caught in my sweater and my hoodie. Ooh! Some crusty cow shit all over the ground. Ooh. Yeah, I definitely had to pull over for this one. That's tight.
Wow, what the hell?